The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus mind reborn.
I'm detecting a series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done. Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
She's right. Find an arc source. We can use it to short out the barriers.
You know the Vex are organic. Within their metal frame, a heart beats, and they shudder at your approach. An approximation of fear. My hidden caught this attempt at abusing the timeline. But how many have there been? Does the world stand as it does because of the Vex?
That's the time bridge, and the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. Got its attention.
Thank you.
Once again, the mirror of time stands whole. Within, the reflections of the past shimmer as starlight. If the mind had succeeded, Venus may have gone the way of Mercury. Thanks to you, Venus shall stay imperfect, living, real.